Hi guys, another jigsaw puzzle, although I don't intend to give this one to my grandson. I picked up for novelty value. As you can see, it's quite small. Vintage collection, mini puzzle, fairy tale collection, 88 pieces. Marketed by the Lagoon Group. You see that? Ladybird Books Limited, 2015, that's where the picture comes from. I'm guessing that it's going to be small enough to get onto this blue or green mat that I've got here. Okay, there's a few different ones available. That's the one we're doing, Snow White and the Seven Dwarfs. Right. Well, I'll do my usual, look for all the edge pieces first. Pieces, so what's that going to be? 8 by 11, I should think, isn't that? That would be logical. 8 high and 11 wide. Good start, got some writing. Oh, hang on, getting carried away there. Stick to finding the edge pieces first. Turning all the others the right way up so we can see them. Or at least so I can see them. You can't because they're out of the screen. Right, that's one more piece. I think that's it. That's 8 wide, so I think it's 11 high. Yeah, looks like we're making progress. That's got to be over there. Yes, that looks better. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. So one more piece there, which is going to be that piece. Nope. Well, that looks right there. No, it isn't. No, it isn't. That looks more like it. Yep. Okay. So we're okay on that side. Right, that's got to be up there, definitely. That's better. Okay, better check the camera now. Make sure we've got it all on in the screen. Right, so we got the outside edge. That red there doesn't match that picture at all. Yeah. extra bit there that's not shown in the picture. I've got a lot of writing. It should help us. Lots of writing. There. Okay. Move some of the other bits in so we can see them. Looks like a hand holding a candle. Another hand holding a candle. I handle. That's some hair that matches that. Face. Oh, there's a nose just there, I think. That's her face, Snow White. This side face. Oh, that actually looks like, yes. Another face. Another hand holding a candle. Another candle. One. Another hand and another candle. Put that there for a minute. Probably got too many bits in there now. Oh, that's the top of her head. Right, let's move some of these out of the way a second, because I reckon that one comes all the way down here. Possibly. Right there. Yeah. Yep. Okay, we've got a link now. Better. This is definitely a tease, not having the bottom half of the picture there. camera's going to run out in a minute. Battery. Right, just missed a bit there, didn't we? Because the camera just stopped. Gonna have to go and change the battery. Sorry about that. Slight jump in continuity there while I change the battery in the camera. So I think that was the last piece I put in. Many of these guys holding candles. Close to there. Get there in the end. It's just I could see a bit of candle on the edge of it. guessing. That's no good. Getting there slowly. That's better. Right, well, did it in the end. We had a little break in the middle where the battery ran out in the camera, but all the pieces are there. So 88 pieces, 8 by 11. Job done.
Thanks for watching. If you like that, then you might like this. And if you like this and that, you might like to subscribe over there.